Hi students, today experiment is the one bit comparator. It is used to compare the magnitude of the two numbers. Each number has one bit. This is the circuit diagram of one bit comparator. Here A and B are the inputs and these three are the outputs. For comparator, the outputs are A less than B, A equal to B and A greater than B. These three are the outputs. The expression for A less than B is A bar B. The expression for A equal to B condition is A bar B bar plus AB. The expression for A greater than B is AB bar. For A less than B condition, the expression is A bar B. So here this is A that is given to NOT gate. The output of the NOT gate is A bar and this is the second input that is B. So this is AND gate. The output of the AND gate is A bar B. The expression for A greater than B is AB bar here. So this A is directly given to the AND gate and B is given to the NOT gate. The output of the NOT gate is B bar. So this is AND gate. Here the output is AB bar. The expression for A equal to B is A bar B bar plus AB. So this is equivalent to the XNOR gate. So this is a XNOR gate. This is the function table of one bit comparator. Here AB are the inputs and these three are the outputs. Two inputs means the combinations are 4, 2 power 2, 4 combination. So first combination 0 0. So in this combination A equal to B is 1, remaining 0 0. So next combination 0 1. In this combination the magnitude of the B is greater than A. So here A less than B is 1, remaining 0 0. For the 1-0 combination, in this combination the A is greater than B. So here the A greater than B is 1, remaining 0 0. Last combination, that is 1 1, in this combination the magnitude of the two numbers are equal. So here A equal to B is 1, remaining 0 0. This whole circuit diagram is connected on the breadboard. So these two are the inputs. So these are the supply wires. So this is 5 volts and this one is the ground. Now switch on the fixed power supply. So these three are the outputs. So this is A less than B output. This is A equal to B output. This is A greater than B. First combination, the inputs are 0, 0. Here A equal to B. A equal to B is 1. So in our circuit diagram, so the middle one is A equal to B output. So here the A equal to B is that LED is on, that means 1, remaining half, that 0 0. Second combination, that is 0 1, the output is A less than B is 1, remaining 0 0. This is A less than B. This LED is on, that means 1, remaining 0, 0. That means these combinations are verified. Third combination, that is 1, 0, outputs are 0, 0, 1. In our circuit diagram, this one is A greater than B1, this one is on, so remaining 0, 0, that means 0, 0, 1. So 0, 0, 1, this combination is verified. Last combination, the inputs are 1, 1, so A equal to B is 1, remaining 0, 0. So here A less than B is 0, A equal to B is 1, and A greater than B is 0. So 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, last combinations also verified. Okay, thank you.